Right. I found this old, well, I didn't find it, I knew it was there, this old camera that I'd previously used. I think we got it in 2006, and it's a Sony Handycam, I think. It's a Sony Handycam DCR-HC47, and it uses the little tapes. So it uses these little 60 minute video tapes. You could either record in standard play or long play, presumably you've got 2 hours then once you use that. But it was quite a nice little camera, but it's a little bit old tech even then, using tapes. There were hard disk camcorders out. Are you following all this, Pops? And but this was a tape recorder. So it recorded in 640 by 480, which is VGA, but it had a widescreen option. So the films that I recorded were actually in widescreen, although they're in VGA, so you get bars top and bottom. You're following all this, Pops. So I dug out a few of the tapes, and what I found was a tape of our visit to Dover Castle. And this was back in 2011, we believe. And I thought I'd just show you it. I haven't edited it. I've changed some of the lighting on it because it didn't have a light with it. But I thought you'd be interested. And one of the great advantages of the Handycam was it had a zoom with it. So it was quite a nice little camera. Anyway, see if you like this. If you like it, give us a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe. And if it's popular, I might give you some more videos like this. Okay, we'll see you soon.
The keys.
Yeah.
Second Wartime
Tunnels.
Wir gehen jetzt zügig zum Bus, weil.
Oh, it's a nice view.
Thank you.
seconds bedroom, isn't it?
Yeah.
The real fire as well.
It's warm here.
Yeah. It's his wardrobe, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yeah.
Town, isn't it? Dover.
Yeah.
Here we are at the top, finally. Thank you. It came in that tower down there, isn't it?
Okay.